Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and sometimes you need to completely reset the network settings on your PC to fix certain internet or Wi-Fi or network related problem on your Windows PC. If you are using Windows 11, then in this video, you will see how you can troubleshoot the network and how you can completely reset the network settings. First, go to menu and then open the settings app. You can search for the settings app as well. Now click on network and internet option. And here you will find the settings related to your Wi-Fi, Ethernet, VPN and so on. Or you can find the advanced network settings as well. Now, if the Wi-Fi or internet is not working on your computer, then you can try to click on this get help option. If you are getting this get help option, then you can click on it and follow the on-screen instructions. With the recent Windows 11 version, the troubleshooting options has been changed. You have to follow the on-screen instructions here. Or you can open this troubleshooter by going to System and then Troubleshoot option, Other Troubleshooters, and run the troubleshooter for internet connections. You will get the same troubleshooting options. You have to follow the on-screen instructions. In this case, it is saying the network adapter is disabled. So whatever option you are getting, you have to follow the on-screen instructions here. So I will enable the network adapter. And then I will be able to join the Wi-Fi networks. So whatever option you are getting on this troubleshooter, you have to follow those instructions. Now, if the troubleshooter doesn't work, then you might want to completely reset the network settings. You can do it two ways. First, you can try to reset everything using CMD and then from the network settings. Go to search and search for CMD and run it as admin. Click on the yes option you will get on the screen. Now you have to execute certain commands here. First, type ipconfig space forward slash flush DNS. Then press enter on your keyboard and it will clear the DNS cache from your system. Now you need to type netsh, then space winsoc, then space reset. Then press enter and it will reset the network adapters. Or you can reset the Windows socket API catalog by typing netsh winsoc reset then catalog. Both commands are same, but you can try this command as well. Now we are going to clear the IP logs by typing netsh then space int IP then reset, then press enter on your keyboard and it will clear the IP logs from your computer. Or you can try this command to reset IP logs. Just type netsh int IP reset then space reset log.txt, then press enter on your keyboard. Both commands are same, but you can try both of them. Now the next command is same, but you can force clear the IPv4 logs by typing netsh then space int space IPv4 then space reset then space reset log.txt, then press enter on your keyboard and it will clear the IPv4 logs. Now exit out CMD and restart your Windows 11. After the restart, check if the Wi-Fi or internet related problem has been resolved or not. If not, you can try to reset the network settings completely. Go to the menu and then settings. Click on network and internet. Then go to advanced network settings. Now scroll down to find internet options. Click on it and then go to advanced tab. Click on restore advanced settings. Hit apply then OK. Now click on the network reset option here. And it will reset all the network on your Windows 11. Click on reset now and then yes. And after that, it will restart your Windows 11 and reset all the network settings. And after the restart, you can join any network. You will be able to see the Wi-Fi or Ethernet network. Now, if you want to join a Wi-Fi network, then you have to provide the Wi-Fi password. But if you are using the latest versions of Windows 11, then it will auto assign the password from the saved password. By any chance, if these things are not working, then you can try to completely remove all the network adapters and then reinstall them. Go to search and search for PowerShell or CMD then run it as admin. On the power cell, you have to type netcfg then space hyphen d, then press enter on your keyboard. If you have older version of Windows 11, then this command will remove all the network adapters and then you have to restart your computer and it will reinstall them. And this command is not working with the latest versions of Windows 11. So you can try and check. So this is how you can reset all the network settings on your Windows 11. And that's all for this video, guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos and I will see you in my next video.